Hello everyone, this is King Kong IoT. This video, we will look at an old factory. We can let the old factory become smart. Okay, let's begin. This is the old factory, have held many years. The workshop now needs to become smart. So the light, the LED light is installed, the newly installed. So we will make a smart distribution box, let the LED become smart, so can save the energy for the whole workshop. You can see there are many channels of LED. We need to calculate the channel number, how many channels you want, and you can choose the smart relay controller and to make the power distribution box. So we will prepare, and for the lighting and the all parts, we will tell you how to DIY it step by step. This is the parts we have prepared: the smart relay controller, AC contact, and the brick, and the wire for the leave line and the neutral line, and the power. This is the power supply. We can make the small box for 8 channel, and the big box is for 16 channel. So we can use these two different box on the different room. Something room, you can control for 8 channel relay output. And something, the switch is for 16 channel. It's up to you, so you can calculate the channel number for you to DIY the box, how many channels. So next, we will take the whole video progress of the smart distribution box, how to make it. Now we begin to make the distribution box.